I read the script for your next movie. You're better than this.
The movie starts shooting next month.
She's right. It sucks. Let's get out of it.
Eric Murphy's, Vincent Chase's best friend from childhood, was managing his pizza place.
Nice pick.
I am gonna kill my mother.
He has become Vince's manager, and he runs everything for Vince.
How about if Vince and I come in and see you today?
See me? For what?
We need more money. Bye.
For Ari, who is so well-versed in the business, to have to deal with guys like me who are so new to it, that's what leads to all the great funny moments.
Ari, listen. See, I know they didn't teach you about budgets in spaghetti and meatballs class. Vinny has been on sets before, so I expected more from him.
I told you he was gonna yell at me.
Yeah, but he's yelling about me.
He is that regular guy you can count on who will fight to the death for you and make sure everything that you want, you get.
You need to call him, because I'm walking into Lamaze class.
Nothing says you're working hard more than Lamaze class at noon on a Wednesday, E. Thanks for nothing.
He's sort of the moral compass of the group.
How's Sloan anyway?
Doctor says she's gonna pop any second.
He and Sloan just have a love for each other despite all the stuff that's gone on.
What, are you gonna tell me you love me and you want me back again?
To say that they have history would be putting it lightly.
Eric, I can't believe I'm gonna say this, but I'm willing to try again.
Sorry.
What do you say?
He wants us to go out front.
Why?
Wow.
Look at his beauty.
I guess he didn't hate the movie.
No, actually, he loved it. And E, you've done good, too.